magical place on earth, the Magic Kingdom! It certainly is nice to see all your smiling faces. Hello there! Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Christopher George Weaver, the mayor of Main Street, USA, and it's time to gather around, everyone, because in just a few minutes, we're going to officially open the Magic Kingdom. But we can't do that until Mickey and all the gang arrive on the Walt Disney World steam train. They have been very busy getting the Magic Company ready for a day full of memories. Are you ready to make some memories? Well, you see, Mickey's invited the Waite family all the way from Minnesota to ride with him on the train. Help us create some magic and open the park. Is everyone ready? It's good to see you too, Mickey. We thought you'd never get here. It certainly is good to see you. Isn't it, everybody? So tell me, Mickey, are we ready to open the park?
Yep, we sure are. Aren't we, gang?
All right, let's get the Waite family here, get some magic going, and get this park open. What do you think about that, Mickey?
Gosh, that's swell. Hi there. Thanks for helping us today.
All right. Backwards from 10 and open the park.
Okay, gang, count nice and loud. Here we go.
And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks to the Waite. Good job, guys. So long, everyone. We'll see you inside. Let the memories begin.
Disney.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me.
Today is day 5, and right now we are having breakfast at the Crystal Palace with Tigger and Winnie the Pooh and Eeyore and Piglet. We met Eeyore, right? And we're waiting on Tigger. And then we'll meet Pooh Bear and oh, there's Ryan. Oh my God! Yay!
You were a big boy, Carrie.
You were. Good job.
Keep that one.
So as we were saying, we're having breakfast with Winnie the Pooh and friends. And then where are we gonna go? What ride? Oh, I'll get it. And we get to meet Anna and Elsa today.
And
how's that, Ryan?
Yeah.
You happy? Good job. Let's do this.
So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Thank you.
Well, it sounds pretty good. In fact, that's just the right spirit. Our songwriters, Dick and Bob Sherman of the Walt Disney Studio. Thanks, boys. Thanks, say goodbye to the folks.
Bye-bye.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
As I said, that's the spirit.
Go ahead, bud. He's like, oh, I gotta finish my...
Leave this.
Thank you.
Hi, Piglet. Oh. There's Winnie the Pooh. Oh, we love Winnie. Oh, we're so silly, we don't know where we're going. Mommy's only been on this ride 100 times. Oh, that's funny.
Normally you have a wait seat.
I know. Look, we walk right up to the front.
When hinges creak in doors change.
Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirit.
We're on the people mover. Look.
Walt Disney's dream for experimental prototype idiots.
Good job. Guys, this way, come on.
I'm going in.
Hello. Hi, Peter.
Oh, here, can I sign those for you?
Look at that.
I want to sign my name and everything. Why do you talk?
Wow.
Can I buy one of those?
Thanks.
Here, come on.
Can't see.
There we go. Let's see. Oh, so you're Ryan, right? I'm that, says Lisa. Well, of course, you're not Ryan.
Are you fine?
Yeah. But I don't know who you are. You're not labeled.
What's your name?
Taylor,
but you
kind of
look like, what's her name?
You're not labeled.
Yeah, right?
She's Mary, she's Mary Poppins today.
Yeah.
What were you going to tell me that?
You should put Captain Hook in the
garden. I could put Captain Hook in the garden. That's a pretty good idea. He smells like garbage, though, you know. Although, part of the bad thing about him, he probably make the garbage smell worse.
Oh.
I thought the garbage smells better than he does.
See, I told you, you don't have to worry about
that.
Oh, you
saw
my
friend Jake, huh?
Remember?
Yeah, of course, she's part of my life. I thought since Captain Hook had one of his, and why couldn't I have one of my own?
Yeah,
because he's a vibrant too. Yeah, so you know Jake,
you
probably know a TikTok prophet that lives over here, right?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, of course, great. That's why he drinks the Captain Hook. This Captain Hook smells like
crawfish.
Right.
The Jolly
Roger. Yeah. He's not very good at sailing
it.
Actually, I'm a lot better at flying it than he is sailing it.
You saw that on the ride, right? He was in the TikTok prop's mouth, right?
That's my favorite part.
Yeah.
Makes me laugh every time, really.
Do you want to take a picture?
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm just taking video.
Sorry.
Sorry if I was confusing.
There you go. Oh, can I have one, Peter?
Of course. Why not? There we go.
All right. Thanks,
Peter. Thank you, Peter.
Of course. All right.
You're feeling grumpy. You must be a very good thing, Hester, aren't you?
much, Mary. Oh, don't forget your book. Oh, say hi to Bert for us. Thank you. Oh, there she goes. Oh, there she goes.
Now I love what you've done with your eyes.
Sorry, that's okay.
Oh, thank you so much, Princess. Keep practicing those nice
powers. Sorry, it's okay. Thank you. Don't worry, she won't freeze you guys. Just don't make her mad. Ryan, do you know how to greet a princess?
Oh, how do you greet a
princess?
Do you want me to do it?
Aww.
No, you come here.
Come on, show her.
You couldn't wait to show her.
Show her.
You want me to do it with you?
Show her.
Can you show her how you do it to mommy then?
She's waiting.
Can you show mommy?
Queen Elsa's waiting.
No, you're. Oh, he couldn't wait to do it and now he's shy.
Now he's bashful.
Okay. You'll have to show me an arrow though sometime. Oh. Say thank you, Queen
I don't think
Elsa.
He wants to kiss sisters or him.
Thank you, Elsa. Yes. Right?
All right, I'm gonna do a massage on your head.
First haircut in Disney World. That's pretty cool.
Good job.
You like it?
For the comfort of others, no smoking, please.